Omnicurious, India's largest online CME platform, in collaboration with the Indian Orthopedic Association, bringing you the accredited latest digital CME on ortho learning and assessment.
You are able to reach the inaccessible areas and treat the pathology without opening the joint. That's a major, major advantage. Through the scope, a final diagnosis can be made. Very accurate, very precise, what actually is wrong in the knee joint. And it is much more advantageous than open surgery. For example, you'll be aware that in the knee, right at the back, you cannot, even if you do a huge arthrotomy, you cannot see at the back. But through the scope, you can see the posterior compartments, posterior medial, posterior lateral compartment, and do the surgery, and do the ligament reconstruction or the PCL, etc. Take out loose body, and other surgeries are possible through the scope. The same conditions can also be treated without opening the joint. What are the conditions treated with arthroscopy? To be short, anything where there is indication for surgery of closed cavities like knee, shoulder, the arthroscope comes into use, and the surgery can be used and it can be done without opening the joint. What are the indications? Inflammation, acute and chronic injuries, inflammations like tuberculosis or non-inflammatory conditions like rheumatoid arthritis, where you don't know the diagnosis, and you can do synovectomy, and loose body removal and other conditions can be treated. And acute chronic injuries like ligament tears also can be treated in the knee. Or the shoulder can be used to do shoulder recurrent dislocation, and cuff tear can be repaired successfully through the scope. In short, all shoulder surgeries nowadays can be done through the arthroscope. Knee, as I already mentioned, and also can be used for wrist, elbow, the loose bodies can be removed, ligament reconstruction can be done in the elbow, and many more indications. And to tell you, this is ever expanding. The indications are all the time expanding, that more and more new surgeries are being done by the scopy.